Okay students, let us start the second unit of time response. Each and every work done by timing. Okay, so we must calculate what time, which time, what kind of work done by that time. This is called time response. Students, I have to register the title of second unit. Second title is time response. Okay. Time response contains analysis of transient response and steady state response. Laterly we will see transient response and steady state response. Now we have to discuss about time response. Okay, time response in the sense, already I gave the related example or explanation. Now I have to repeat that explanation. Each and every work done and respond of particular time which is given to a proper manner of output, this will be called as a time response. Okay, this specific objective says transient response, steady state response. Otherwise time response having two classification. One is transient response, another one is steady state response. Transient in the sense, sudden changes occur the original condition of working. Okay, actual working having some sudden changes, that's the sudden changes says transient response. Steady state response in the sense, there is no changes from the beginning to entire till stage. So there is no changes occur across the response of time. So this is called steady state response. I hope you all were understood what I'm saying. Okay, next we will move with specific objective of response transient steady state systems. So those two concept having first order system. First, let us see the unit explanation. We must know what the author said into the unit. Otherwise, what are the contents inside of that author saying? We must know. Okay, so that I always explain the topic explanation. Okay. In the specific reason of response of transient and steady state system having first order system, that first order system concept based on graph analysis. Okay, next, second order system. The second order system can give wide range of understand what the time response we will receive from that explanation. Third is Rapp-Hodgson's criterion by the way of stability system or stability analysis method. Okay, final is steady state error analysis. Okay, these are topics which is consist of this time response unit. Okay, directly we have to see transient response, steady state response, first order system, second order system, poles and zeros, and system response, stability analysis using Routh-Hodgson's criterion, steady state error analysis. These all are the topics are very important topic in this unit. So let us start each and every topic alone with. Okay, first start time response behavior. Time response can have to give a more related example of a proper output given.